Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Shaniqua Vereen. We look ahead towards next week with cargo crafts launching and undocking to and from the International Space Station. Plus, we have an important Crew 10 update to share. First, mark your calendars for February 25th, the undocking of the ISS Progress 89 cargo craft from the aft port of the Cepheus, the service module, is scheduled for 3:16 p.m. Eastern. Then on Thursday, February 27th, the launch of the ISS Progress 91 cargo craft will take place from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. You can see that launch on NASA Plus. Live coverage starts at 4 p.m. Eastern Time. NASA and SpaceX are moving forward with accelerated timelines for upcoming crew rotation missions to and from the space station. The Crew 10 launch is now targeting 7:48 p.m. Eastern on Wednesday, March 12th, pending mission readiness and completion of the agency's certification process. After the arrival of Crew 10, the Crew 9 mission will return to Earth following a brief handover. The change in the schedule comes after mission management decided to adjust the original plan to fly a new Dragon spacecraft for Crew 10. The new flight plan will now use a previously flown Dragon spacecraft named Endurance. Teams are currently assessing the spacecraft's previously flown hardware to ensure it meets all commercial crew program safety and certification standards.
Space to ground.
The Expedition 72 crew spent the week assisting ground teams with the final round of the 2025 Astro-B Zero Robotics High School competition, where students write software to control one of the space station's Astro-B free-flying robots. Finalists have their code downloaded by NASA to the Astro-B platform and observe its performance.
The most important aspect of entering a competition is not whether you place, but it's the very fact that you decided to enter the competition and that you come out smarter after the competition than before the competition. It's a growth experience. That, to me, is the most important thing.
For over 25 years, more than 4,000 investigations have been conducted aboard the International Space Station, along with over 4,400 research publications. Researchers and science fans alike can read about groundbreaking achievements and findings in the 2024 annual highlights of results at nasa.gov/stationresults. And that's Space to Ground for this week. Thanks for watching.